How to make a hidden folder on your Mac. Step 1. Press Command, Shift, and 4. A selection window will come up, so you can make a selection of your computer. Drag out a selection and let go. And then a picture will be taken and put on your desktop. If that doesn't work, go up to Spotlight and type in Grab. Then go Capture and press Selection. Drag out a selection. And then go File, Save. But I already have one, so I'm just going to quit it. Now go ahead and open your picture. Step 2. Resize your picture and click Select and go to Instant Alpha. Drag out until the whole thing turns red. Then press Delete. Now go Edit and Select All, or Command A. Then go to Edit and Copy, or Command C. And go ahead and quit preview. Step 3. Go to the top and press File, New Folder. Once you've done that, name the folders with spaces, no words. Now, right-click your folder and press Get Info or Command-I. Now, click the folder icon that you see in that window, and you will see it highlight in blue. Now, once the blue has outlined it, you go to Edit, and then you are going to press Paste or Command-V. Once you have done that, you'll see the icon has gone away. Now, there is no icon there, and you can delete the old picture. Now, I recommend, if you have a background, you put it on something where you remember, like a star or something, for instance, on this. Now, you can just drag another file right onto it, and you know where it is. That's how to make a hidden folder on your Mac.